next time you're bleeding to death, just think...
Tears of ecstasy. Liar! I ripped out her bumpy tummy, and her hot screams were for me!
Thank you.
hate me! A new girl from you.
Here.
Oh, the tickles. I'm gonna make it you now! Hit me!
Gun hands. You're looking for a really hot chick with blue tattoos. And mystical powers. A siren. Specifically one named Lilith. The official reports say she died in New Haven, but I'm positive she's hiding out near Sanctuary. Catch wind of her, tell me and I'll pick you enough money to create a mansion made out of other smaller mansions. Out. I just realized you grunts are gonna get yourselves killed without this little tidbit. All sirens are born with different... crazy-ass powers. You cannot, I repeat, cannot win a fight with them in one-on-one combat. You see Lilith, contact me immediately. I can handle her. You can't. Me, yes. You know.
I'll bash you in the face! I'm so cool!
Help you guys out with the siren.
I've been observing this siren, Lilith, since the opening of the vault. She appears to be using iridium to enhance her natural phase-walking abilities. This naturally leads me to assume some unspoken connection between sirens, iridium, and the vault. I have determined two additional things. Firstly, that she finds it irritating when others pluck out strands of her hair under the guise of needing them for scientific experimentation. And secondly, that they taste like olives. Wait, no, fried pickles.
You and the rest!
Oh, yeah, and since you shiver brains evidently don't know how to listen, I'll say it again. Stop bringing in fake sirens! Only 6 sirens can exist in the universe at any given time, and I already know of 3. You're not gonna convince me you happen to find one of the remaining 3 just by drawing blue tattoos on some random chick's corpse. Well, I will admit it was wildly amusing the first dozen times you idiots tried it, but now my office smells like blood and martyr fumes. So quit it!
Think murder, think Marcus Munitions.
Most annoying robot I have ever met!
Why, thank you! I gotta pee.
Out of my way, you dumbass robot!
I respect your opinion!